Good morning, you guys, and welcome back to my life. Okay, that was weird. Good morning, you guys, and welcome back to my life. My face is extremely shiny. It be like that when I first wash it, and then I put my moisturizer on it, because it be dry. I have real dry skin. Okay, I have dry skin and oily skin. Like, that's crazy. So, because sometimes it could be just dry, like, dry, and sometimes it can be like just super oily, and I just have to wipe it all day, just wipe my face all day. Okay, but I'm in the midst of getting ready for class, and I don't even know what to wear. Like, I have the top part. Does this look okay? I don't think so. I don't know. But the shoes are my problem. Shoes to wear. I don't know if I should wear my boots. Chucks. Okay, really, that's all I have, boots and chucks. Okay. That's all I wear, you guys. I don't have like tennis shoes or anything. Plus, it's cold outside, so I can't wear no sandals. I don't even have sandals. So, yeah, I think we just throw these on. But with this shirt, could this match, you guys? Okay, let me put it on and then see. Uggs or the chucks? I don't know. I'm finna go to class. It started at 8. It's like 7:49. It's 7:46. I leave at 7:50. So, got like 4 minutes to do something. What else do I need to do? Get my book bag. Put some lotion on. Yes, because I'm ashy. I need my lotion, y'all. I'm gonna put this on today. Moonlight Path. From Bath and Body Works. Shout out to Bath. Okay, I'm leaving for class. I got my yogurt. I eat this for breakfast sometimes. And I decided to wear the Uggs. Wasn't feeling the Chucks. They're wrong. It ain't cold out here. But I still brought a jacket. Hope she ready for this speech. Cause you're gonna get graded hard.
I hope you got 2 copies, goddamn.
Man, our speech teacher grade like so hard. I'm not even gonna tell y'all what I made in my speech.
I don't even wanna know. We should all three just staff. Oh God, we're gonna staff
today. He gonna be like, well, you did this and you did that.
Nah, he really graded this food because we had this 6 copies.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was. But all
he
them
even
points.
Take my work site page.
All them points. My work site page was connected to the thing.
What did you try to get him?
I don't know.
I was like, when he had went back there and tried to get him something. God, no, he threw somebody's stuff away.
Oh my gosh. And then one board in that class was supposed to go one day, but he thought he was going the next day. And the teacher was like, well, you're just not going to go because you're supposed to go today. He didn't know he was supposed to go that day. But that's what he said. He should let the boy say the speech. Now he got a 0. He don't care. Hey, what's Sheba? Oh. Sheba all the way back there. But yeah, I'm gonna start eating my yogurt. So, the teacher. Everybody mad because he kept us to 24?
It's 9:25 now.
He gonna say, sit down. I need the con roll. I didn't dismiss you. Everybody gotta walk across campus going to their class.
Right.
And he wanna hold it. We got our class at 9:15.
Post 2.
Post 2.
That was so funny. I finna start recording the class, but he said, okay, you can go. I was hoping to pull the camera out. Everybody would get mad at him. Everybody getting mad at him. People calling him names and stuff. He was talking slow. So he can hold us in there longer. I'm finna be late for class.
Yeah,
Apple.
was in the same class, but he stayed a little longer. Had to ask the teacher something. Trying to ask him work. I could have left you.
Let me talk to the live right quick.
You gotta hold it right, boy.
Check out my chick.
Stop! You don't need holding it right. Check stop. Out my chick. Get my jacket up. You play so much. Why are you carrying those?
Check out my chick.
Stop.
I dropped one, bro.
Baby, come back. You can blame
me. Oh, you want me to come back?
Me. I'm okay. Singing a song. I'm singing a song.
I don't like you. Now we're heading back to the dorm. Ryan is the cameraman for now. How did the Uggs turn out? How did the Uggs turn out with this outfit? Let me know, y'all. I'm gonna have to fire. Y'all see my car? Out here waiting on me. Stop laying. Go.
Get off.
Thank you. Oh, I wonder what's been carrying all these nails. Jeez. We're gonna go to lunch. Hopefully they got something good. I'm gonna be eating a Lunchable again today. Solid eat around this thing. Lunchables and yogurt. Crackers, chips. No, you ain't getting nothing.
I ain't asked for nothing.
Yeah, you thinking about it. She got Lunchables. Gotta go to lunch. I'm lying?
Yes.
How am I lying? Were you with me when I bought this stuff? Oh, okay, thank you.
Yes, I was. Oh, okay.
Well, act like you know then. Oh,
like
that's why I said.
Some Jordans and saying, all I wear is Jordans.
Oh, when I said all I eat, that's yes. What you said I was lying.
Yes.
Oh, well, when I run out, of course I ain't gonna eat it, duh.
Yeah, but I'm eating a hot dog with cheese. Oh, you showing them? Look at y'all, you're getting better. I had some grilled cheese. It's some white cheese. And it's nasty as heck. You can't even see the cheese.
Hey, what the
frick? Freaking. But this is good right here. Even though the cheese I'm melting. But yeah.
This is my second time this week locking my keys in my room. I did it yesterday. And I just did it again.
That little thing around your neck. You need to put your key on it.
Not on this.
Yeah.
They right here.
Yes, you do.
Thank you. It's too tight to be like this.
That way you know you won't forget it.
I ain't gonna forget it then. Roommates. So little. Dude, why didn't you bring me the candy?
I didn't know.
What you mean you didn't know?
Hey, I know.
Something is wrong with this boy. Let me get on this thing. No hands. No hands. I'm all in this thing. People looking at me. What you looking at, boy? Just playing. I'm over here until Bruce and KY get ready to go to the baseball field. They took their taking a shower. They left me again. So I guess I'm gonna have to work out tomorrow.
We had this baseball game.
Okay.
So like,
I don't understand baseball because I'm a little basketball player.
Me neither, like, I don't get it. This part's boring to me. I'm just here, really.
Oh,
everybody here. Watch me. Ooh.
Read at the plate.
Now we're heading to the softball game. We just left the baseball game. It ain't over, but there's the baseball field. And there's the softball field. So we're just gonna go to both. Say what's up.
Hi, how are y'all today?
Oh, he scared me. This is young. Y'all, who you getting kicked out of the game?
Glass.
We look good today. With your hoops. Well, with your flip flops, toes out.
I wore these last week.
For you know who?
No.
Yo.
What's
up? Wrong. And.
I think I'm looking like this. She don't hear if we get the hair.
We have a whole group in our
hurry, honey.
You is too grown.
Bitch, check your leg. If you want your hair done, hit her up.
Girl, I feel bad.
Hey.
Girl, you got me looking a mess, girl.
My name's Sarah. She do too much. She gets too much.
Yeah, now, Rick.
Girl, oh,
bitch.
We don't know the
project.
I'm just being a friend, let you know.
Bleep it out. These bleeps love talking.
Follow me on Snapchat, editor. Turn the camera off.
But I'm so sick of her gay food.
It really.
Shut up. You just want to chunk shit over here, bitch.
Grass. What's in that grill?
Turk, shut up.
She not gonna get sick.
Well,
you gotta spit it out. Who finna eat it if it's nasty?
She will. That don't taste like shit. You just a chump.
Like she might got a good pack of something.
That's right.
Cabbage or something. Spinach or something. Don't want
this. There's some chocolate chop and chocolate factory and shit right here.
The black one, I'm not gonna mess with that black one.
You know how she would eat that shit? They'll say some different shit. They don't want some shit like this.
What is that? That's probably a booger.
Yo.
Make these two vents. Oh, what's the name? What turn the thing go? What is it called? The Holmes Community College Fine Arts Department. Okay, the end concert. I guess they mean this end side. I don't know. I'm gonna show y'all the setup. The reason we can't play basketball.
some Pitch Perfect stuff. I love Pitch Perfect. That's my favorite movie. They sound good. I'm trying to sing with her.
I can sing, but me too. I choose not to.
Slick. I can sing about this much.
I can sing. She was singing in clear ones all the time.
I can sing about this much right here. I need to find her and him so I can ask them to sing for me one time. I never see these people around campus, really. I don't know these people, but they girl can sing.
Times that you rain on my parade. the clubs you get and using my name. You think you broke my heart over for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still get my phone up. And maybe I'll be moving on.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, share. Tell your friends, tell your mama, do all the yeah. Yeah. All right. Good night, you guys.